That's your inspiration, right?
So as you can see, ukuleles are approaching the stage, so we're clearly going from the sublime to the ridiculous. This nasty little instrument. Scourge sweeping the country, everybody's learning how to play it. It's actually my first instrument, so I guess I'm going to criticize that. But, they also figured out to cash in on the ukulele craze. And I kind of mashed up this song with a really old song. You guys probably know it from the 20s. It's called Ukulele Lady. So it's been around that time. So I kind of started with that. And then I built this other song on top of it, which describes how this little instrument can ruin a perfectly good relationship. It's called Perfect Pitch, which is a technical musical term, which I won't go into, but you'll see why it's called Perfect Pitch by the time it's over.
She used to meet me in the moonlight in Honolulu Bay. Met me up her in the moonlight and the song.
Just to save my marriage vows, I had to have a plan.